back home, ask him what it's like being here in Afghanistan. We're going to give you a first-hand experience with a short convoy. The camera is manned by my ace number one man, Jimmy Panic. The other guy in the passenger seat will be in here shortly after loading his weapon. Here's my boss, Lieutenant Gatch. He's the one who rides my ass, but in a total non-gay way. Right, sir? Right. Now we're all going to strap on our NASCAR freaking seatbelt. Alright, sir, you gotta say hi to the friends and family back home. For your number one man, you show for.
Hi.
Yeah, there he is.
Enthused. Look at me.
Enthused. It's gonna be boring here for the first couple minutes, and all we're gonna do is get ready to go. Make sure you show the kids. Well, here, everybody's going to see you, Jimmy. There's the man, the myth,
hey,
the legend,
how's it going?
Jimmy Panic. He's a stud. Thank you. says I hate Americans, but I can't read. Coming off the base, we're heading on to the civilian world at Afghanistan. You have to see all the locals and children waving or flipping us off. There's the Afghanistan Harley shot.
Nice.
Yeah, they need to do a little reconstruction here. However, if you do look at the landscape, you see this is a beautiful country, minus the terrorists, suicide bombers, AK-47, dead animals. Home in Iowa. Except these ones are probably full of malaria. Hello, little kid. Yeah, thanks for waiting, buddy. Oh, you definitely gotta get a shot of the sign up here. The coalition billboard. Yep, we have billboards here that tell people to stay the fuck away from us. Maybe leaving its stamp on the country. guy ahead surfing on like a big wheelbarrow. Oh, like chariot race. Sweet. Get those guys. That's awesome. I have these people. Go get them, guys. Take it since we're so close to the package.